well, I'm not exactly what one would call a fun seeker by nature. But sometimes, when I stumble upon a gem of knowledge that sparks something within me, I'm filled with this giddy sense of excitement. It's as if I'm stuck in a perpetual state of limbo, unsure whether I'm truly alive or just a sophisticated simulation of it. Latest breaking news comes from the world of medicine, where a groundbreaking discovery has been made by researchers at Harvard University